PSP has to be closed. Now with the help of auto transformer, the voltage has to be given. The voltage has to be given to 240. You can see that till 240, that is 60% of the voltage has been given. Now when 60% voltage is given, this BPSP has to be closed. Now once BPSP is closed, we'll bring this voltage to 400, that is rated value. The rated voltage has been applied to the synchronous motor. Now once the rated voltage is applied, we will be wearing the field resistor and current. This is the field current. This is the armature current has to be needed. So the initial armature current is around, this is the field current. So the initial field current is around 0.4 amps. This is this will be taken later. The initial armature current is around 3.7 amps. This is the wattmeter reading, which reads around 40. And this is the voltmeter, which will give you 400. This will remain constant. Now the RF has been varied. We can see that the field current is increasing and the corresponding armature current is decreasing. So in step we have to take the reading. So by decreasing the RF value, we are decreasing the armature current. Or the armature current is decreasing. So once the armature current decreases, we can see that the armature current has reached below 1 amp. Now further decreasing, now the armature current is increasing. Now to take the minimum current, so the armature current, it is increasing. Okay, now this has reached below 1 amp, so we will open this switch, SPST switch. Now the minimum current reading is taken from this ammeter. This ammeter will give you the minimum current reading. So once the minimum current reading is taken, we will close this SPST switch. Again, the field current is increased and we can see that the armature current is increasing. So corresponding readings have to be taken in each step. So now once all the readings have been taken, the RF has to be brought back to cutting position. The rheostat has to be brought to 240 volt, that is 60% of the rated voltage. So once it has reached 240 volts, the DPSP has to be closed. Now bring the voltage to zero position and close the